Smocker showing his simple moment of contagious kindness is actually Charlie Sheen. Now, I'm sure you've all seen this in the news. The pro football player, LeSean McCoy, apparently only tipped his waiter 20 cents.
Oh, really?
So Charlie decided to send the waiter $1,000 with autographed $100 bills.
Nice.
Tommy, who's the owner of PYT Burger in Philadelphia, said, Charlie Sheen is a real American hero and icon. Our entire staff is touched by his kindness. We couldn't have been hashtag smocked by a nicer guy. And Charlie Sheen did say in his part, I'm beyond humbled by this tribute. I learned early on that the only way to embrace and find balance on this amazing and difficult journey is to give something back each and every day. As you all know, that's what we're trying to do with our Smock campaign. We're trying to spread a good virus, mm-hmm. a virus that we all want to catch.